Pinellas County now at 11. Police in St. Pete need your help finding the man responsible for taking inappropriate pictures of women. Take a look at this. Detectives released this surveillance video of a suspect caught in the act. You can actually see him taking a picture up a woman's skirt in the checkout line at the Roosevelt Boulevard Publix store. And we're sharing this video right now on our ABC Action News Facebook page so you can share it with your friends in an effort to help police make a break in this case.
New tonight.